I had that dream again. It's been 2 years from now, but I still have these images in my mind so clearly. It's funny that old say, you never know how much you love someone until they're gone. Cliff Montu is known as a keen student, obedient, intelligent, and friendly, all in one package. Therefore, his father suggested that he continued his education to the Institute of Public Administration, Indonesia. The hope that Cliff could someday help improve their quality of family life. He was supposed to be my classmate on 2007 class at my college. I remember that night. It was April 2nd, 2007. As a tradition on college for all new students, we had orientational rituals. We all knew students being introduced to senior students. We've all heard the news in the media that on this campus there are deaths because of hazing almost every year. Therefore, we try to do our best. But then Cliff arrived late, not as usual. He was always on time. I do not know why he came late. Perhaps he wasn't feeling well. 7 senior students took him to another room while we were all silent and frightened. And not long after that, we heard the sound of shouts and blows. We can imagine it clearly, Cliff being beaten. After 30 minutes passed, the voices suddenly stopped. 7 senior students who brought Cliff didn't return to our room. But then we saw another senior student ran to the room where Cliff being punished, and we saw him taken to the hospital. 7 days later, based on the results of the autopsy team of Forensic Hospital Bandung, West Java, Indonesia, it was found that the heart, lungs, spleen, liver, kidneys, brain, testicles, and breast were bleeding due to the blunt impact to the body. He experienced the dam of blood vessels and bleeding extensively in a number of organs. Bleeding also found in the brain, testicles, and skin of his chest. IPDN impressed parties tried to cover up the cause of death of Cliff. On the chest and abdomen are injured fluid injection of formalin, which allegedly carried out to remove any trace of the cause of death. First came the statement that Cliff died from diseases of the liver. However, it was later revealed that the deceased actually died from bleeding of the organs in the body. It was revealed that 7 senior students confessed to beating up Cliff Montu at midnight on 2nd April 2007. After examination, they were dismissed from the college, besides that they were also obliged to pay back the cost of studies that have been issued by the government. and they go to jail for violence to others that caused death. Cliff Montu's body was buried on the 6th April 2007 at General Cemetery Park. He was born on June 8, 1987 and died on April 3, 2007. First child, Noldi Muntu and Shirley Rondonewu, with two twin sisters, Leah and Nia.